On the day the great King Conqueror was feasting in my father's hall, my mother gave me birth, and I was brought before the king, and he pledged that when I came of age, that he would take me for his wife, though Druid Cathbad prophesied that I would sorrow bring. Three men will vie for my hand and my love. Three men will vie for me. The first like a father, and the next like a lover, and the third like as death unto me. Then the warriors of the king's red branch demanded I be put to death, and forced the king to hide me in a far secluded place. So I grew into a woman midst the forest and the woodland streams, and came to have no rival in beauty or in grace. Three crowns I wore on the day that I was wed, three chains to bind me tight. The crown of country and the coronet golden, and the man who slept by me at night. Came a day that I was walking in the meadow of my childhood home. I chanced upon a forester as he a calf did slay, and a raven black as midnight swooped down beside and drank its fill, as scarlet did the blood flow where on the snow it lay. Three times I've seen such a man in my dreams, three times he's called to me. His hair black as midnight, his face pale as snow bright, and the lips red as blood could be. Then did Lavar come, my lady in waiting, speak and say, I know this man, his name is called Nishi, he's Ushna's youngest son. Then my heart became unquiet, and I found no rest till I beheld him in my husband's court. Alas, I knew my heart was won. 3 years we fled from the vengeance of the king, 3 years we ran so free, and we roamed through the heather, and we lay there together, and ne'er I knew such happiness could be. Thus we dwelt in bonny Scotland, in a cottage with his brothers twain. 'Twas Arden proud and Enel fair, my beloved and me, till came Fergus as king's envoy to request us to return to court. Safe conduct did he promise us, but I feared treachery. 3 times I begged him remain where we were, 3 times I said them nay, but the voice of a woman bears no weight in counsel, and I could not persuade them to stay. So farewell to thee, Glenurchan, and farewell to Glendarron, and fare thee well, Glenmasson, where the mountains touch the shore. Farewell to thee, Glenetive, and farewell to Innistroy, for much did I misgive that I would see thee evermore. 3 boats there were that sailed back to Ireland fair, 3 ships upon the sea. In the first noble Fergus, next Arden and Enel, and the last were my true love and me. We were met upon the shoreline by the warriors of the king's red branch. branch who offered hospitality to Fergus and his son. And since he was under Gaius, he could not refuse to bide with them. So they came on us in the night and slaughtered everyone. Three sons of Ushna died fighting for their lives, three brothers brave and true, and the son of great Fergus died defending my Mishi. Jorgen's spear point ran both of them through. My hands were bound before me, and they dragged me back unto the king. There I pined in sorrow for a year and for a day. Not of meat nor drink I take my fill, nor lift my head from off my knee. What do you see that you so hate? The king asked in dismay. Three men there are that I hate above the rest, three men who've brought me despair. For 'tis you, traitorous husband, and the druid that cursed me, and cruel Jorgen who slew Nishi fair. Then from your own words shall you be given unto Jorgen as his wife. Thus spoke the king in anger for my grief and for my woe. But I vowed to have no other lord. So as we rode upon the shore, I leapt from Jorgen's chariot down to the rocks below. Three men had vied for my hand and my love. Three men had vied for me. First the king, my foster father, and the next my one true lover, and cruel Jorgen brought death unto me. Cruel Jorgen.